General de Gaulle, chief of military operations in the Reynaud cabinet, maintains that there are many Frenchmen who will not accept the terms of capitulation agreed to by the Bordeaux government. General de Gaulle appeals to all Frenchmen of the land armies, navy and air force, and all French specialist workmen in England to join him in continuing the fight against the aggressors. So long as the Allies continue the war, he says, France has no right to surrender to the enemy, and therefore the French National Committee will honor France's obligations to her allies. So the spirit of France is not dead.